There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still... Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Necklace made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman. Thank you. need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Got to be a way to smash it. That weight might work. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Not strong enough.
I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow. Worked. Now to take out that gate.
Thank you.
almost through. Just one more shot. This should balance the arm. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. too high. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. Is clear. Thank you.
We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Of a shot.
We're launching!
Got you, you son of a bitch!
you, Sophia.
It was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did it all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up! Burn it out. Trinity has wrought death, and that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
as I walk through.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved
him. No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?